Dani from Mom Maggie's Kitchen. Today I'm making for you tamales dulces.
And this is Sharni. Some asarina. Poof. A bit more. The juice from the pineapple can. This is canned pineapple. You know how it's that juice? You pour that in there. All of it. I'm also going to add sugar because it's not sweet enough. Pineapple's going in. You see all the juguito? Coconut. Peanuts. These are raisins. Oh, get your little spoonful. Okay, so you saw how I did that, right? And then right here, boom. Ta-da! Mmm. Mmm. That deserves all the thumbs up. That is delicious. If I say so myself, I made it.